Tim Zoo taking out heat one. They're moving in here, heat two. In the hub at $3, the favourite, but Cannon Stark's been best backed here, the red, at $4.60 and from $8.50. And we're just about ready. Green light. Heat two of the Group 1 Tab Adelaide Cup. And we're right to go in the hub, the favourite, $3. Open heat. Away, flying out, Cannon Stark down near the inside. Now Morton's getting mobile out deep, pushing over hard, going to lead them up. So Morton grabbed the front, going to the first bend, out a length and a half, Cannon Stark, and a length back, Eula Bale. The inside in the hub, who's hemmed away. Two back, Mapunga Smokey. Then Brunelli Striker and Woodside Johnny, but down the back, Morton led. It's leaving a space for Cannon Stark, who's diving up on the inside. In the hub, closing on the pair, they turn. Morton still led. Cannon Stark the inside, then in the hub, Morton, too strong. Good win. Morton beats Cannon Stark in the hub, and Mapunga Smokey closed into fourth. Then Woodside Johnny, Brunelli Striker. It was back toward the tail end with Eula Bale. The run here is 30.09. After the running of heat two, Morton just packed too many guns. It was under serious pressure turning, but was able to lift for a good win. And Morton goes through to the Adelaide Cup final next week, running 30.09. The margin is about a length in the finish, so very possible that that second greyhound, Cannon Stark, will be quicker than Fernando Phil in the first heat, but we'll wait for that, obviously, to be confirmed. The interim numbers here, 7, 1, 2 and 3. Number 7, Morton for Jason Sharp. Second to 1, Cannon Stark for Steve Withers. And third going to 2, which is in the hub for Dave Crawford. We're just getting that time for the second place getter coming through now. And it is 30 and 16. So 30 and 16, Cannon Stark. It's the quickest second so far. So it will go through to the final as well. 7-1-2-3 after race 6 here at Angle Park.